Anti-Protectionism Act that currently happen in Malaysia. So the first one is the strict of requirement of halal certification for import, and the second one is foreign import restriction. The third one is government involves in licensing process and sanitary controls, and the last one is that Malaysia is not part of WTO and TPA may result in difficulties of foreign countries for insecuring their